If you dig chili oil, you should try this.
Just get a lot of that red gold. Pop some of the oil and chili garlic chunks into a nonstick pan, crack an egg on top, and cook it as you would a normal egg. If you're not into sunny side up, this also works with scrambled eggs. It'll just cook a little quicker. And remember, breakfast is a social construct. You're not going to find any pancakes at my crib, but you will find this. That's rice, kimchi, eggs, and chive.